that one adorned the beauty of the rose garden, who vanished like a rose in the soul of a thorn.